hello, hello. Welcome to this episode here. Local police department dropped off a paddy wagon for us to fix. So we'll get in here and we'll get it done. Oh, man. This thing is pretty beat underneath. No, not even gonna lie. I don't know why I keep trying to use the controller. Cheated and pretty done the engine. Depends on when you need the parts of the time, so you know how that goes. Don't forget which one you have. Some front wheel hubs, bridle front sway bar. I believe I have them already. Should have most of this stuff already. Shot. station now. We will be right back. We are back. Thank you. fuel tank back. Thing, but they really care so much. I had body work to do, I had everything. Some of it was done before you guys. Come on, go on. Saw this, completed the engine. So. Clip A What the talking about? Ew, I gotta get underneath this thing yet. And a starter. I didn't realize how to work a lift yet at this point. New rod caps. I'm trying to hurry this video up. I just screwed it up. That's okay. I don't know how that's still. Okay, V6B. Battery now. Okay. Seats they are. Let's see, one fabric. up here. Seat one. Fabric seats. It's a police car, they don't need leather. Starts. Does? Oh, I don't think I put oil in it. Whoops. I put oil in the car. Spray down for them. There you go. That's what they got. Oh, I got a blue clamshell on it. There we go. So, that being said, we're going to sell this thing off. It's actually a beautiful police car. Now that I fixed it all for them. That's not trying. Paddy wagon's all decent. Press status for settlement. And that, my friends, will be at the end of the episode. Thank you for coming.